she'd wear. She picked them from the wall in the garden that we shared, where we'd sit and talk for hours with our beer and cigarettes. She was my neighbor and I was her friend. She was born in Argentina, lived a while in Mexico, raised a family in those fields with some actor I didn't know. And I would listen to her stories till the beer sent me to bed. She was my neighbor and I was her friend. But as I think about it now, it occurs to me, after all this time I can't recall her name. But if I tried, I might recall the name of the flower on that wall. Shades of purple, red and pink, bougainvillea, I think. Well, I moved away some years ago, so now I guess she's gone. But her stories somehow haunt me, and they help me write my songs. She's just a kind and sweet old lady, put flowers in her